Hey everyone, so how to clear cache in CapCut app. So tap on settings in top right, and then here you have an option to clear cache. So there you have it. Clearing cache won't delete your draft. Click OK. So if you're using this video editing app for a lot of your project, obviously cache can accumulate like hundreds of megabytes, maybe even like gigabytes of data, and then it will fill up storage on your device. So just clear the cache and then you clear up some storage on your mobile.